sister Jerry and I. We're searching for my father and mother. So I wasn't with my mother at the time that Joe was executed. And we only found my father in Richmond Barracks after efforts all over the place. We got word from my mother that she was in Mountjoy. And when she got into Mountjoy from Kilmainham, she thought she was in heaven. Kilmainham was such a frightful place to be in. So she was going through a bit of what Joe was suffering and what the others were suffering. So I suppose that was some consolation. But of course my father was in bits when we, when Jerry and I found him in Richmond Jail. He was very, not very ill, but he had seen Joe, which was a great thing. He looked out his cell window, and Joe looked out his cell window, and they were close to each other. So they looked at each other for half an hour. Of course, everybody expected death, and my father expected death for himself and for Joe and for everybody. Perhaps even for his wife.
Did Grace think that Joe would not be shot?
Oh, I think she was quite certain he'd be shot. Nobody had any hope of anything else. But when she came in to tell us about the marriage, well, of course she knew that he was to be shot. But the next morning, news was put in the paper that he had got 3 years penal servitude. And she said, I can still hope. And we said, oh, Grace, don't hope. There's nothing to hope for. That can't be true. And Jerry wept and said, Joe couldn't go through 3 years penal servitude. Penal servitude was penal servitude then. Very tough.